Hello. Good morning. How are you today? Are you fine?
I'm very well, thank you.
Pretty good. Today we have a new unit. It's Unit 3. Unit 3, Lesson 1. It will talk about the home, the house, and the bedroom, the living room, the kitchen. تتكلم عن المنزل والغرف اللي موجودة بالمنزل ومحتويات المنزل يعني شنو موجود في داخل منزلك. Open your book. We will use your book. Open your book on page 24. 24. Yes. Page 24. It's my bedroom. My bedroom. غرفة النوم. Bedroom. غرفة نوم. My bedroom. غرفة نومي. My bedroom. What can you see? Read and find. Read and find. راح نقرأ الكلمات ونشوف موجودة بالبدروم. Come on. Bin. Bin. Can you see bin? Can you see bin? No. There is no bin. Fish. Fish. Let's find a fish. Fish. There is no fish. No. Car. Car. Can you see a car? Yes. There is a car. Here, this one. Now, kite. Kite. Where is the kite? Where is the kite? Yes. Here is the kite. After that, there is a bus. Bus. Can you see a bus? Yes, this one. Bus. The wheel on the bus go round and round. Round and round. Good.
Now, look at the picture, tick, correct or no. We have to see the picture. There is a desk in the room. There is a desk in the room. يوجد مكتب في الغرفة. There is a desk in the room. Yes, correct, صح. There is a ball on the desk. There is a ball on the desk. هذا الديسك، ماكو بول. البول on the shelf. الطوبة على الرف، مو على المكتب. Ball on the shelf. بس هو شو يقول؟ Ball on the desk. So I said no, it's not correct. Wrong. There is a net under the bed. Under. تحت. Under the bed. Yes, the net is under the bed. Correct. الشبكة تحت السرير. Under the bed. There is a chair under the desk. يوجد كرسي تحت الديسك. هو يقول أسفل الديسك بس هو يقصد بها داخل. So it's correct. Yes, correct. Now look at the other page. Read and draw. راح نقرأ ونرسم. Picture number one. Two cards. يعني أرسم اثنين. Two cards. Good. Two cards. Now here he said three chairs. Draw. Draw. Arsen. Three chairs. Three chairs.
Chair. Good. Now we finish. One chair, six balls.